A California Senator Kamala Harris announced she's running for president. The high-ranking Democrat made it official on Twitter and ABC's Good Morning America. Republican National Committee spokesman Kayleigh McEnany tells Fox News it's very interesting seeing all these Democratic candidates.
These are the same iterations of a Democratic mold that will not work at a national electorate. We're seeing the Democratic Party no longer be the party of JFK and drift towards the far-left socialist flank.
You're listening to USA Radio News.